Jackson, was the verdict that the jury reached unanimous?
It was, Your Honor.
And have you completed the verdict form and signed and dated it?
I have.
If you would please publish the verdict by reading it into the record.
We, the jury, unanimously find the following. Declaratory judgment. The plaintiff entitled to one half of all advances, royalties, and distributions flowing from the 24th of May 2004 agreement with Def Jam. Plaintiff's Exhibit 4. No. Conversion. On plaintiff's claim for conversion against defendant Jenkins, we find for the defendant. RICO. Has plaintiff proven that defendant with criminal intent engaged in the pattern of racketeering activity? No. Punitive damages. Has plaintiff proven by clear and convincing evidence that defendant's actions involved willful misconduct, malice, fraud, wantonness, or that entire want of care that would raise a presumption of conscious indifference to the consequences of the action? No. So say we all this 30th day of October 2015.
Thank you. Deputy Cosby, if you would please get the verdict form to plaintiff's counsel and defense counsel so they can review it. Have any objections to the form of the verdict?
No objections to the form of the verdict.
Mr. DuBose? Mr. Breedlove, anything before